while packaging of the DNA, so sometimes the DNA packed into loose manner and sometimes it packed as tightly. So when it bound as loose and when it is stained with the DNA stains, so what are the DNA stains? Gymsa staining, fuel gun. So like of the stains we are applied onto the DNA, especially loosely bounded DNAs, loosely bounded nucleosomes, there the coloration is light colored. And here when you see the in heterochromatin here, it means here these are the loosely bounded nucleosomes. They are termed as a eukaryotic, euchromatin. So here when it is observed the stain, DNA stain, that it look as light. It means it absorbs light color. Whereas in heterochromatin means here the nucleosomes are bind tightly. And it absorb the dense color. According to its coloration, according to packaging of the nucleosome, the chromatin is divided into the two types. One is the euchromatin and another one is the heterochromatin. Euchromatin is shown as dark color while staining, and here the loosely packing. And heterochromatin is tightly and it show the light coloration. Which one is more active means euchromatin is active in transcription. During transcription it is more active, but it is inactive. Okay, so these two are the, it means this is the classification of the chromatin according to the staining, euchromatin and heterochromatin.